time to hit the road.
Guys, how's it going? Takes them getting used to his TOBII tracker. I am quite set at about one, and the slightest movement of my eyes and it starts moving around the screen, which may send you guys seasick. It's a lot different to the track I are that I used to use before. I'm having a good new 2023 so far. The weather in the UK has been shite. Constant rain, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Hopefully I'll start being able to stream and upload regular videos to the YouTube. I haven't done a video on YouTube now for about 9 months, 8 9 months. I uploaded one last Thursday, which went live on yesterday, which is me and another member of the game Madhouse playing Battlefield 2042 and co-op solo, you know, online thing. It was good fun. I got about another two of those to come out, so I haven't edited the other two yet, but hopefully they'll come out soon if I can find the time to edit them. It should be about 20 minutes, half an hour long per video. See how it goes and then from there. My track's like Blackpool, and all the beacons and everything on. It's quite funny. It's got lights everywhere on it. Before I do the heavy haul and was that? That was a bit of a graphical glitch. The second time that I've used the eye tracker, really. I've used it once in Farming Sims, stacking bales, which is great, stacking bales. Doesn't look like they are. Well, they're not working. Good. Still playing games, and obviously you guys aren't, so. Just talking on Trucky, it's pretty good, I'll be honest. It is pretty good. Takes some getting used to. I haven't driven a real truck now for about 10 years, and I haven't driven play this now for, it's got to be a year, maybe a bit longer. So I'm way out of practice for this. ATS next Sunday. We're trying to do Sunday night truck get a regular thing now. Try. I can't guarantee it, but I'll try. Windows now, gonna. Western Rockham Turbo. But it isn't making it, just doing it. There it is. Combination, you know.
can try and find the times, but I didn't do my stuff up. Just put the skins again. I almost had the pack complete when I was accused of stealing my own work. Somebody else reckoned they'd done them, so I took them off to go off and deleted them. After about 150 hours of work.
Back to the mods and getting rid of it, getting rid of the trailer mods. It's got to be that. Our next rest stop, I will. Got a while to go yet, though.
that I assigned to him. Okay, here. Thank you. You do.
Turn
right.
Yep. Like you were telling me, the door locked.
Get ready to turn right.
Again. Seem right. Oh, you see the fuck you see them. Is there one place we can go? Cross.
Rerouting. Recomputing.
Find a fuel station.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Turn left. Economy route. It's not like power mode. Who's the neighborhood?
Keep left and then turn left.
Give me a green. I'll be able to.
Turn left.
I need and being looked.
Nice kind drive. Stop. Let me. No, listen to the rain. Changed it to increase the cruise control, but I haven't. It's the horn. So I guess going off occasionally. Third glitch of the game is just me pressing the wrong button. Ooh, lightning as well. How many miles we just come since? We've done over 1,000. Well, nearly in, near enough for that. I think it was 2,400, I think we had to do it. We've done nearly 1,000. Gallons, I was low. Yeah, the truck is around the corner then, is it? Cheers in all glory. Beautiful looking truck. Absolutely beautiful. Get some rest here now. Get out the way. Well, as we stopped anyway, so might as well get it out the way. Turn the wipers off because it stopped raining now, thank God. The rain effects in this game are pretty good, to be honest, in all fairness. How much weight am I carrying? Wrong button. We carry 18 tons, so. What's it if I spat that up? The 18 tons. Should not be done really, but.
he got, did he? I'll have to try and figure it out. Camera thing, I need to be a big photos. Photos. Big thing, it's a photo studio. Leave it there a minute. Support there, the box didn't know it's not there. Used to change that for the mods. Content browser. It's not me. Put mine in the bank. Loans have I got? Oh, God. $750,000 in debt. No, always. Especially for this dream. There's no way one back. Restart it back up. Restart it back up. Good for the mods.
It might be that one. What was in it? That one. Six players. The bus trailer park. Deactivate that. Deactivate that. Deactivate that. Is there any more? No. Right, so anything else we need to add? We've got the realistic rain, mud flaps. I think that's it. We'll try that. See if we can get rid of that glitch. Maybe it'll get rid of it, maybe it won't. Can you? No guarantee whether it'll get rid of it or make it worse. I don't know. We're going to give it a try, aren't we? I hope it doesn't park me in the same place. I don't think I'm actually showing my trailer on there. Better not have. I've already got rid of him a couple of mods. You're joking me. Really? Oh, that for no reason. Wasted a bunch of fuel. It's on it, there should be on it. -8.5 grand. job. New DAP with the cameras. Is that it? No, that's not it, is it? It's a DAP. I think it's DAP. Does he dream of dealing yet? I think it is DAP. See if we can get one of them. Is it a DAF? XF? Yeah, XF21. Probably isn't going to be one here with the bloody thing, but. Jesus. Give it a go.
Yep. Ready to roll.
Exit. morning, it was here, not wasted you.
The only weapons of the fame, you must have got like five trucks in total. You better buy them online, to order them online. Red light. It seems very underpowered. Can't see if the lights changed. Probably yeah, they are changed. His shoulder then, and I wobbled a bit.
could see the front of the truck when I was driving, but I mean, how much further have we got?
And then exit right.
Nothing I can do about it. Saw him took the last second. Can I go noise this one either? Let's walk again. Go this way. I don't think glitches have got rid of those mods, but I've lost 70 grand as well. Well, a bit more than I had. 12 grand, I think it was, plus I went 8 grand in debt. Plus I lost 60 grand, so I lost 60, 70, 80 grand. Grand, so I'm going to make it 22, I think it is, from this run, which means that I only have 4 grand left. Back lane, isn't it? I mean, no, really comfortable. My back is killing me. Get over here. Get in the right lane, you pillar.
Keep right and then exit.
idea, or just around it?
Go straight up.
Change up the mods. Yes, I thought I'd return right here. Better when you're actually in a city or something like that. It's nice in the wind, in the rain, because you haven't got your windows.
Right, and then exit right.
Yeah, okay. You haven't got your windows getting rain coming all over them, so you can see, but whether that like, affect the cameras or not, I don't know.
Right.
spent thousands of hours playing this game, but I'm playing it in over a year. I started it up the other day to test it to make sure it works with the tracker, right, with the eye tracker, the TOBII eye tracker, and set up with OBS, and that's about it.
They go straight off.
Keep left.
It's not going to do that. Keep left.
Keep left.
Not the game's crashed. The game just crashed. That's good, isn't it? Well, having a good day today. Not a good day at all. This again. I'm not changing any mods this time because last time I did that, I lost fortune. $4,000 I'm making from this, but 22, so I'm making an extra $2,000 on it. I'm saving money on fuel as well, so, and obviously maintenance on the vehicle. But this time I didn't do anything, so it won't cost me money.
think I'd like to turn it off if it allows us to stay well before that. Across.
Exit.
Excuse me,
keep left.
Straight on. Okay, yeah, straight on. Is there a roundabout? Here, craft.
Keep left.
Let's start crafting it. It's the exact same place. Nobody else causing the craft. Realistic studies. You got me to be, might be a sign that come up to and it's corrupted or something, I don't know. What's this do? Back at the bin, back at the depot again now, look. That's any problem. Still got that truck, so that's a good sign. So maybe, just maybe.
Drive safe.
Turning right off at junction, I'll keep going straight if it crashes again. If it does, there's nothing I can do. So I'm fairly pleased with everything that I think I thought was causing the bus, but. Crashed again. Nothing I can do about it.
Okay. What's causing it? It's got to be some sort of quad complex. So. They're not even labeled. If you crash it again and again, I think I can do it. I have to call it quick. Back in the exact same place it was, in the middle of the road. Then she always has got to crash again, so...
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Keep left.
What time's the bit? Again. Let's have a look, see if there's anything in the game folder. Should be a log file in there somewhere. going through. There was a fatal, there was an error on his fleet system. Well, what size is this? Edit. Unknown variant and default on model vehicle AI Super B. There's an error plating to space SES. Unload model 2 vegetation tree bolt 3 dense tall 2 symmetry PMG. Reaper. Regular. Some of the things you'll find within in the game mod for that. All them. I don't think we've got anything. Might be because I've got a mod that's in there that's not accessible, but it's not activated. And it's trying to, for some reason, it's trying to render it in. Right, let's have a look. Them. It's them. Failed to open death vehicle trailer owned reefer accessory. So it might be something to do with the trailer accessories. So let's get rid of all trailer accessories. DLC's an issue with. So we get rid of. That DLC. My truck isn't going to look as nice anywhere near as nice as it did. All the lights and everything on it. And the trailer gone. So that's going to cause issues, but not really a problem at the moment.
Time to hit the road.
Guys, I'm trying to scream as much as I can, but it keeps crashing. There's not much I can do about it. DLVs, which is the Dweller Reaper. You know, it's the big DLV, you know, it's a trailer, it's a trailer pack from SES. That's not a mod, it's an actual download content for the game.
Keep right, and then exit right.
I think it's one of those mods that I had for the trailers, it was interfering with that. Mod DLCs, and maybe, just maybe, it'll keep working.
Keep left.
No, it's still crashed. It's crashed again, exact same place. In the log file, I don't think we're going to find anything, to be honest, but see what comes up with now. We've got to try and fix it. I still not with errors with the models. Cannot load model 2 vegetation tree bulk 3 dense tall 2 semi dry. That's it. It's going to be that. There's 4 errors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, there's 6 errors. There's an error while inflating SysFS. Cannot load model 2 vegetation. Model geometry for that same tree. There's an error while inflating Sys, that same error again. Failed to read model 2 vegetation. That's the same error 3 times. And build bot slaves, win slave. So, yeah, we're going to have to call it a night for tonight, I think. I'm gutted about that. I have to look into that. I might have to see what. Let's just try one thing. One last thing. I was going to end there, but I want to try one last thing. DLs, all the mods and everything. Probably get me back to the depot now. That's the only problem. So I've still got that daft tracker here. I'll be alright. But if it isn't, then I'm buggered. Yeah, I've still got it. Just give that away. There's no mods installed now. Or activated, I should say. Yeah, these got corrupted somehow. Because you know, deactivated all the mods, so it's no reason why you should crash now. It's a different trailer. It's a tanker and a tipper. Now it should crash. There it goes, it's still crashed. And after no mods, running. What did you come up with this time? Same exact same errors. Let's try. Properties, local files, verify integrity. We verify the integrity on ETS2. See if that fixes it. If it doesn't fix it, then I'll have to remove all the mods. Literally uninstall every single one. Something's interfering with it, but it's not mentioning any mods or anything now in the log file now, so I might have to email Michael or Pavel, because I still got their emails when I was a beta tester, and send them the log. Maybe, I don't know. There's something weird. It wasn't about that. DLC couldn't load that. Now it's something about a tree or something. You can't load. Next Sunday, I'll probably stream ATS because there isn't as many mods that I use for that. I want to play that anyway because I like that. But the thing I noticed about ATS is Americans mod their trucks damn something more than the Europeans do. Even the UK and Europe, because we're not in Europe anymore. But yeah, there's hardly any mods you can get for. Hardly any DLC or anything you can get to mod trucking from SES. Two files failed to validate and will be reacquired. So maybe that's what it is. The files are 270 gigabyte. Hopefully that might have fixed it. I'll try it with all the mods on. It's going to take a while to patch it all now. That's the problem. Right in the back. It's got now 9 gigabytes now. I spend more time trying to fix this than I've actually driven the truck. Still patching. Just picking the fires now. Give you the minute if you're coming back. First of all, try it with the mods on. Is it done work? Is there nothing I can do? I'll have to end the stream here then, I think. Flogging a dead horse otherwise. Waiting for it to load, which it just did.
Drive safe.
Thank you. get on to car before, so he was asked to do productive finals in the game, not the mods. Got parts to know. So we're going to finish this trip by the looks of it. Get out of debt then. So we're 19 grand in debt. When you're going downhill, it's not be deep. It's funny, doesn't it? That's what I've seen, and it might do, but.
the eye tracker has now stopped working. But now it's working again. The eye tracking was working, but the head tracking wasn't. Oh, good minute, come on, get out of the way. Get the eye tracking to work, but the head tracking to work. Seems a bit finicky at the moment. Angles, give or take.
correct there, not any illness. you turn left, it's the next left.
Turn right, and then turn left. Back in our truck and hit the trailer. So at those lights here, I thought it would be. We'll pick up from where we left off next time. So watching, guys, I hope you enjoyed. I know we spent more time messing around with the control, trying to get the game to stop crashing, but it is what it is. Thanks, guys, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye.